Chris Jericho, welcome back to WWE and welcome to the greatest Royal Rumble event. Talk to us about going into a ring tonight with 49 other men.
Yeah, it's welcome to the greatest Royal Rumble event is Jericho, I guess you could say, with much more energy if I was actually in the ring. But this is a very special occasion. Obviously, my appearances within the WWE over the last year have been very few. I think I did something on SmackDown about July or so. Then I did the 25th anniversary, quick cameo here, and then I got the opportunity to be involved with this. And when I found out exactly how big it's going to be, it was, once again, a no-brainer for me. So I've been to Jeddah before, but nothing like this. It's a completely different world now. It's like the last time we were here, it was still a WWE show, but it was almost like, felt like a, like an NXT show or ECW show or something, like a smaller version. This is like WrestleMania. It's got the same vibe towards it. It's got the same amount of names on the show, the specialty matches, the buzz around town, every billboard is the greatest Royal Rumble. So you can see that we're really here to change the way that WWE is perceived here in Saudi Arabia, and maybe the way that Saudi Arabia is perceived back in the United States.
Talk to us about some of the competitors you'll be facing tonight. Shane McMahon, Kurt Angle, Rey Mysterio. Talk to us about some of those names in the ring tonight.
I mean, it's funny because I think there's like 25 names announced and 25 still more to come. I'm like, how many guys are on the roster? You know, and there's like, I saw Great Khali. I don't know if I'm allowed to say that, but I saw him. Everybody on this show is a top level star. I mean, just those names you mentioned, Kurt Angle, Shane McMahon, Rey Mysterio, and Chris Jericho, just off the top of your head, I mean, those are four, you know, huge names, and there's 46 others plus all the other guys that are on the show. I really think in a lot of ways the actual card itself is bigger than WrestleMania.
Well, Chris, thanks so much for taking the time to talk to us, and best of luck tonight in the greatest Royal Rumble.
I think I'm going to win. I really do. If not, I'm going to come in within the top 20, I think, for sure. Top 30 at the worst.